Hello, what's up everyone, welcome gamers, and today we're going to play Ghostwire Tokyo for the very first time. And I've already started with this game, I played a bit, like I've reached in chapter 2, but yeah, for you guys I'll start fresh. Okay, so let me show you my settings. Currently I'm playing it on PC, so these are my settings as of now. I've put my number ray tracing. Japanese thing, audio language Japanese. I mean, if possible, I try that English. Yeah. Nice. I started the game in Japanese first. Okay. I started the game now. So for the pre-order bonus. Okay, so we are starting with the new gameplay. It's a console exclusive to PlayStation 5, and yeah, it has come on PC as well through Steam and Epic Game Stores. And I hope this turns out to be good. Reviews are great for this game, as in, it has been given a 7 by IGN, and by other reviewers, as well, it has got around 17.
Him.
How does it play? It's a promising till now. Since it's a cutscene, so probably that's why. But yeah. It's a ray tracing effect or what? See the reflections.
Okay?
Try not to move. We're calling an ambulance.
Yeah.
Is he okay? That looked pretty bad.
Hey, I'm not getting any reception.
What the hell?
Guess you weren't dead after all.
What the?
Wake up, kid. I need this body. Now!
Whose voice is that?
Shit. Not gonna make this easy on me, are you? Gotta spell it out for you, I guess. As long as I'm in here, you're tougher than that. Now come on!
What the?
So in total, 6 chapters are there in Ghostwire Tokyo? Yeah. That's it? It's a very small game. Because chapter 1 gets over like very early.
Hi! Now!
Started with chapter 2. Okay, each chapter has
come on, get moving!
Mission list. Okay, let's see how far we can go to that. This is the actual gameplay now. The effects are so freaking nice.
That's some crew.
Him.
Obey great soul. Heed my call.
I will be your salvation. Your soul redemption. Your souls shall be purified and form the foundation of the world to come. A suitable vessel has been ready in anticipation of your arrival. Now, gather forth. A most noble end awaits you.
About. What are you?
Look, just quit fighting! This body's mine now. You're already dead, kid. If I leave your body, you're toast.
No way. What am I supposed to...
You don't have a choice about it. Obey me!
No, I can't! There's something I have to do.
Think I care about your problems? If you're gonna piss and moan, I'll find another body, and that'll be the end of you.
Where? There's nobody here.
Smartass.
Look, I don't know what your deal is, but you're in my body. I don't take orders from you.
Okay, tough guy. We'll do it the hard way. It's time for you to go away.
Like, how it is?
Damn it! Out of your way. I'll play along for now. You just remember, your life is in my hands. It's a pain in the ass for me, and you're on your own. We're done. Now move.
Don't order me around!
Chapter 1. Beginnings. Shall we start?
Guess I can work with this.
Help!
You can't run. Do what I say if you want to live.
Spirits are suited up.
First, you need to focus energy in your feet. Then let it out in a burst. Good. Now just keep it up.
We're dead. With the No, I don't know. Just get everything and I want to start with the chapter now.
Guess I can work with this. First, you need to focus energy in your fingertips, then let it out in a burst. Good. Now just keep it up. Remember to block, to soften any hits you take. Hey, not bad. Now, mop up the rest of it.
Start again.
Guess I can work with this. Just keep it up. Remember to block, to soften any hits you take. Hey, not bad. Now to mop up the rest of it.
What was that? That power?
You would have been dead without me against those things. Hey kid, didn't you have something you needed to do?
Right. I've got to get to my sister.
So, you've been in that wreck on the way to meet your sister?
Forgive me if I don't want to have a chat with a guy who tried to possess me.
Fair enough.
What are you, anyway?
You first.
In here. What on earth is that?
It's matter from the other side. Leaks over now. Learn by doing, I say. Try hitting it. Good. Looks like you can absorb power from those things. So, is your sister a patient here?
Yeah.
Talk about bad timing.
Her room was on the fourth floor. Doing?
Gathering up souls that have been separated from their bodies.
For what?
To drag them to the underworld. Or maybe just devour them. Either way, that soul's beyond saving now.
We'll see.
Looks like those things still haven't noticed us yet. Just stay low and try to sneak up behind them. Seems like you're starting to get the hang of my power. There we go. Nice. Thank you. important thing is not to let fear overtake you.
Yeah.
Careful. Places like this tend to be crawling with those things.
What are they?
We call them visitors. Anyway, keep your eyes open till we get out of here. All right, let's try to get in and charge the power. Don't rush. Get in and charge it all the way. Now rip its core out. Work. You can think of those things as something like their hearts. Just yank them out, and they're done for. Anything inside?
Just some food.
Watch it. Top your energy with that crystallized ether.
Someone there? What is going on?
Stay sharp. It's dicey here.
Mari? Mari!
Calm down. You can't trust your eyes in here.
First part has already been uploaded on my channel, so you can check it out.
Whoa, backing out on our deal?
I didn't say that either.
If you say so. Still, it's pretty cozy in here now.
Do you have any idea where that asshole took my sister?
Well, for his plan to work, he'll need to hold this giant ritual.
So, if we just find out where that...
Slow down. He'd kill you in a heartbeat right now. You can't rush this. There's someplace else we're gonna go first.
Okay, let's go. Mission complete. Okay, for the first chapter is completed now. Trouble.
Everybody's gone. Did they all just vanish?
Probably. And if their plan's working, communication with the outside would be cut off too.
You've been after this guy for a while?
Yeah, didn't stop me from getting killed, though. Anyway, enough talk. Let's get moving. Our first stop is Yugenzaka.
The fog's still here.
Stay away from that stuff. It's dangerous.
Get up and go.
What is up with this fog?
Get away from it!
What's that?
Let's check it out.
Look who's here.
They're in our way.
Spirits who capture them later.
Good. So we can still cleanse the gates. Hey, take a look inside the shrine. Katahiro. We can use those. We're done here. Let's move on. What the hell's that?
What's he barking at?
Over there! We can stop this! See if we can't help out a little. Why don't you get out one of those katahiro?
They got sucked in.
Looks like it worked. Okay, now for step two. See if you can find a phone booth around here.
Do they still have those?
Just go find one, kid.
One more step.
Okay, now what?
Pick up the receiver. I'll connect us.
Whoa, what the?
Ed built these things. Hold that katahiro up to it. Anyone the fog turned into a spirit should go back to normal once we send them outside.
What is this thing?
बेहोश हो गया है कितनी ट्रेजेडी हो रही है इस बंदे के साथ
It's him.
A futile endeavor. Only I hold the key to these souls' salvation. Now stand aside. You are no savior.
Stand aside? Come on. We need to get out there and help as many spirits as we can. All right, back to our little tour. Next stop, Yugenzaka.
So, is this Ed guy still alive somewhere?
That was supposed to be the plan, but everything's gone.
Oh, the scary tree. Looks alive.
Head up to the second floor there.
So, is this Ed guy still alive somewhere?
That was supposed to be the plan. But everything's gone sideways. So hell if I know what he's doing.
Is this your place?
First, we'll need to unblock the entrance.
So, what's in there?
You'll see. Just get inside.
What is this place? Hey, is this your book?
Yeah, saw Kappa as a kid. Been hooked ever since.
For real? So you've always been weird, huh?
What we got here is some food from the other side. We ought to be able to eat it. Yourself.
Where'd you even get this?
My old job afforded me certain special channels.
Who are you?
Let's just say I was one of this country's guard dogs, but I ran with a pack of strays.
Well, whatever you are, you're no model citizen, that's for sure. Seriously.
Oh yeah? You want to do it?
No way. Who are they?
They were friends.
Huh?
Emphasis on the were. Our friend in the mask isn't shy about killing. We shouldn't have been either.
So you all fought against that guy together then? Secret base.
How old are you? It's a safe house. These are some of my old case files. Keep them close. Could be useful.
What's this?
Everything on this map falls within the barrier. You saw what happens. Anyone who touches the fog inside vanishes.
Barrier? Are you saying that everyone in Shibuya is gone?
Yeah. At least 50 to 100,000 will have vanished by now. Probably more.
That can't be!
I'm not really concerned with the body count, though. What matters is that your sister and our man are somewhere in here.
Where, though?
All right, we've got a weapon now. Time to move.
Time to move. Let's go head outside.
A barrier? They're gonna crush the whole building! There has to be a way to break this barrier. Find it! That's a barrier still. Should be more of them. Keep searching.
What's happening?
We're getting more underworld interference. It's gonna crush us if we don't do something about it. It's too far away. Put an arrow through it. Take aim, and then let it rip. Good. This place is safe now. Still got stones to find. Keep looking.
Where do we go now?
Look around. Something will turn up.
A dead end?
No. We can go up.
We don't have time to waste.
Barrier stone! Smash it! Should be more of them. Keep searching. Gotta be another one of those stones on this floor.
What's happening?
We're getting more underworld interference when we get to the barrier. It's gonna crush us if we don't do something about it. Too far away. Put an arrow through it. Take aim, and then let it rip. Good. This place is safe now. We've still got stones to find. Keep looking.
do we go now?
Look around. Something will turn up. We're not gonna last long. Get moving!
A dead end?
No. We can go up.
What the?
It's here. Search the area. That's the core. Smash it!
We made it.
Could have done without that. Look outside. The guy who set us up must be around.
Thank God. Yeah. Head outside. Yeah, if it's to be got a jagger, I'm gonna go. सब तो नॉर्मल हो गया होगा यार. अच्छा
The barrier's disappeared.
Our troublemaker might still be around.
Is someone there? No, but
so you can see him too, huh? Okay, listen carefully and do what I say.
Whoa.
Guess we've got this guy to thank for that barrier. Get after him.
What is that?
Corruption. Try reaching out with my power, just like before. Hold it. You need to check out that corruption first.
I see something.
That's the heart of the corruption. Destroy it. Like they were trapped by that corruption. Probably a lot of spirits like that around the
city.
Let's
move on.
The trail's gone cold.
He might have caught onto us and bolted. Oh well, given the circumstances, I say we take a detour. There's a big shrine not too far from here. Might be able to find something we can use. Let's go take a look.
That seems like kind of a long shot.
Never know till you try. After all, I found that bow of yours inside a shrine.
You mean stole?
All property is theft, kid.
What is it?
Concentrated energy of some kind.
Hmm. There's a Tori gate up there.
We'll need to cleanse it.
What thing is it?
A Tengu. Must have shown up when all the humans vanished. Maybe we can use it to get on the roof of that building.
Ooh, that was crazy.
That went better than I thought. Yokai can be pretty handy.
Looks like that cleared more of the fog.
Yeah. I can hear more and more spirits calling out for help. We're gonna save them.
Okay. Side missions are apne ko button main mission karna hai.
The more gates you cleanse, the more we can explore. It'll also let us save more spirits. And put pressure on that masked freak. It's a win-win. Falling's still terrifying when you're dead.
My bad. Feel the power.
I'm sensing visitors around here.
No way! They're here too?
Use spectral vision to see what's going on. It can tell you where visitors are lurking and where fog is coming from.
o'clock in the morning recording this video.
I'm sensing a strong power. There's something here. Use spectral vision to search the entire shrine. We'll also find any spirits left behind.
Oh, what's this?
Talk about someone having your back. Oh, we can use this. That was worth the trip. Now to get some intel. Can you think of a place where we can see all of Shibuya?
You said you were a guard dog. Did you used to be a cop?
Sure was. Why? Hate cops.
No, it's just that you're a little rough around the edges.
That's what the work does to you.
There's a big hole in the house nearby. It's swallowing up everything.
What?
Come. Looks pretty popular. Whoa, no kidding. Suck them all in. Looks like a hole pulling in business. Come on. We should check out the inside of the house.
The guy who used to live there was a real hoarder. Even stole a bunch of my stuff.
Past that sliding door. Won't open.
Yeah. आंखों से। फॉर क्योंकि जो ऑब्जर्वेशन टेक
This is awful. Makes me want to clean it myself. Use hand seals to smoke it out. It escaped! And went upstairs. Quit running and show yourself. So, you want to keep playing hide and seek? Use my power. Let's see if he turns up. We finally got you.
It's all mine. Everything is mine. Including you.
Looking down on us, huh?
What's the plan?
Use your head and figure it out.
Thank you.
gotta handle the greedy Spectre first. Good luck. Made it. See? Told you I was on it.
Easy for you to say. It's my body on the line. Even in death, greed finds a way to haunt people.
Yeah, and they always lose everything in the end.
I wonder where the stuff that didn't come back ultimately went.
Hell if I know. But it can't just disappear. Probably all showed up somewhere else.
Not every day you get to climb up on top of a car.
Hey, you're lucky the owner's not here.
Do this for long.
Don't stay in the fog. It'll kill you. Back out. You can't survive this!
Shut up.
got a death wish? Quit it!
Gotta get out! I have gone too far! Get out!
Back out! You can't survive this!
This.
Don't push it. Back off. Don't stay in the fog. It'll kill you.
This.
Back out! You can't survive this! Don't push it. Back off!
Get out! I have gone too far! Gotta get out!
Stay in the fog. It'll kill you.
Kill any of them that get in our way.
I have gone too far.
Back out. You can't survive this.
This. I can't do this for long.
You got a death wish? Quit it.
Don't stay in the fog. It'll kill you. Gotta get out. It'll kill you. Too far. Nope, getting through this. Through this. This. I can't do this for long. Gotta get out.
Close the door here for today and continue with the further gameplay tomorrow, and I'll put it in the next video. Thank you so much for watching it. Do consider liking, sharing and subscribing to my channel if you are new. Thank you so much. I'll see you in the next one with another brand new video, Ghostfire Tokyo. Thank you so much.
Nope.